Hello po, good morning everyone. Sampal po ito sa ano, hindi po ba tumuloy si CEO signatory tayo? Bakit po kailangan pa tumas si Yes Value yung mga documents? Papatagal po kasi siya sa processing namin. And ano din po, fictitious value din po yung Yes. Hindi po siya pwedeng maging basis para sa price actually paying payable. So, may parang po ba para removal o abolishment of ES value?
Very good question. And it seems it's a very popular one. You are absolutely correct in saying that pointing out that we are a WCO signatory. Furthermore, as prescribed in the revised Kyoto Convention, to which we are.
Natatapos yung IAS. So paano po yun? Hindi po ba i-stop doing business para po mapabilis yung pamumalekta sa trade facilitation ng Europe?
Yes, you're right. And kaya in MICB right now, we barcode, no, all of the documents that leave the port. And automatically the system will ping if a particular document